New York lawmakers' advocates are calling for legal services to help asylum seekers and immigrants. The gathering in Foley Square was to support the passage of the Access to Representation Act in the state legislature. The bill would guarantee lawyers for immigrants at risk of deportation. The group says that right now, immigrants brought to immigration court are not entitled to a lawyer if they cannot afford to hire one.